3 over 4 divided by 33 divided by 2. Okay, in the first step I'll translate this and this thing, right? So 3 over 4 divided by means this division sign, then we have 33 over 2. In the second step, look, I will change this division sign by multiplication sign, right? Then I will take reciprocal of this fraction, that is 2 over 33, right? In the third step, I have to multiply top to top and bottom to bottom, that is 3 times 2, then 4 times 33. So we are getting here a new fraction. In the fourth step, I will try to simplify this thing, right? So if I divide this 2 by 2, then I'll get 1. If I divide this 4 by 2, then I'll get 2. Look, if I divide this 3 by 3, then I'll get 1. If I divide this 33 by 3, then I'll get 1. So basically we are getting 1 times 1 and 2 times 1. So we are getting 1 over 22. And this is the answer, right? So thank you for viewing this video. Be well.